I made these the other day. Could play like Earthshaker or something. A Shadow Demon, eh? Tree is kind of bad against SD because Demonic Purge will dispel his living armor.
Your turn to pick.
Pink was Ember last game. What a dick.
Your turn to pick.
A Kunkka. Venge kind of good against splash stuff.
Seconds remaining.
Kind of
Five
like the
seconds
idea of a
remaining.
Willow. Been trying to play Willow a little bit more lately. Actually, because I feel decent at the hero. Can't play ranked with his low MMR friends. That's true. You could play unranked though. It's not the purpose, of course, but. Mars mid, it can be okay. It's not as good as it used to be. It used to be better because you had a lot of damage, but.
Your turn to pick.
Let me look up what this guy did. Oh, Jesus. Three games in a row.
Your turn to pick.
Can I copy this anyway? I'm trying to like. There we go, I found a way. Okay. Dotabuff. Opponents 0 and 7. I have a 0% win rate against this guy. Played 7 months ago, 6 months ago, 6 months ago, 4 months ago, and then a month ago, three games. Was playing with Nick, Joe Tato, Fitz Bliss, Capitalist. He was at the Ink game where Ink was Bristleback. And then I played a Witch Doctor game and he was the tiny. Is this the one where he got farmed for a while? I don't remember. This might have been that time that they farmed us in the fountain a long time. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure this guy's a huge asshole. Yeah, I kind of remember this night. It went really poorly. Don't know, man.
No one will forget the name, Mariska.
Fawn farming's really fucked up.
Little mischief never killed anyone.
Just buy the basing. With them too.
Moving.
Eh,
this place was boring anyway. Let's see where the road takes.
I shouldn't have closed the Dota with matches.
Here we go.
I don't know, man.
I'm
pretty sure that they just set. I think you were the guys that sat in Fountain farmed us for like 10 minutes, weren't you? I just found the matches.
Yeah, we did that.
Why would you do that? Seriously.
We're going on a little field trip, Jix.
I apologize once already. I hope we can get past this.
No, I just wanna understand, how can you be such a fucking dickhead and fountain farm somebody for 10 minutes? It's like really fucked up.
Part of it. Don't fucking listen to him. He was there with us.
What are we waiting for?
The battle begins.
Okay, we can't get any of these, by the way. Just let him have them.
Yeah.
I don't need a horn to tell me when to fight.
Oh, you know, sometimes things just, you know, they don't turn out well.
My time has come.
Yeah, they literally found camped us for like 10 minutes
Reese.
After they killed one Rex. That was a huge fucking dick move.
Shut up. That's not true, I am.
And the tangos.
Get a whole creep wave, my friend.
Why would he fucking run that way? That was so stupid.
It's bait.
Why would he not? Like, I don't get it. That was the obvious move.
Creeps like
going away quite well. This using Shadow Realm thing actually works quite nice, because then the stun lasts for 5 seconds, so the whole time that I'm stunned they can't right click me for free damage.
Ready for more shenanigans. My time has come.
I'm not cheating.
He juked me.
I'm always on the move.
Almost got him.
No time to dilly dally.
Did this because I knew that he was gonna wrap around to try to make it to the bounty rune in time, so I just let him off. Things are going quite well now, actually, considering the tri lane. The reason tranquils are good. Can't TP. It's a lot of regen.
Let's fly.
What I need to do is get this ward to help spot rotations, ideally.
Let's get moving.
A little bit worried. Also, I'd probably need a sentry, huh? We are disable heavy, but I need like terrorize or something to make this easy. They're coming, they're coming.
We're going on a little field trip, I disappear.
Oop.
Let's go, Jix. What are we waiting for?
Shouldn't have thrown the attack, should have just kept running. I must have TP'd out, I guess.
You could just leave me top for a bit, I'm just gonna farm. Go help, okay. Mr. Nicholas.
Oh, problem is I'm not 6 yet. Which makes my life kinda hard. Well, I should have brought detection, because pot of multi. It's only 5, but. Okay. I am the carry. I was thinking about telling him, like, oh, it's gonna be a long TP. Just so you know, but. Oh, don't leave her back. Ooh. Maybe you against me instead of me, though. Should have had that one. Fuck. Should have had that 100%. It's one of those moments where I underperform on the hero. You're not getting an urn, right, Invoker? Make wand. It's probably worth doing. Thank you for the bits. How do we feel about people that play Dota 2 with a touchpad? Oh my god, seriously? Can't stay here. Who's up? Items were on the ground.
Yeah, they were supposed to be the curry was full. I'll pick them up on it.
One sec on items.
Let's see where the road takes us. Let's find something to steal.
I've saved his life. He's got a fucking blink already, dude. That shit's scary. Let's fly. What are we waiting for? I'll prove I'm the best. I'm going. This year is definitely very fun. I wasn't sure I was going to save Nick. I was scared that Enchant Totem was going to do a lot of damage. It did not. Must be. I mean, he's got a lot of armor, I guess. He's probably got some levels on it, but. Nailed it. I don't have Terrorize, but. Nick is. Get fucking disrupted, dude. Let's go.
Here we go. The enemy's top tower is falling.
You know, I want to like harass this guy or some shit, but I literally can't.
Time to be tough.
Doesn't do anything. I could like use this, but he's just gonna dodge it. Even stacking that, is that worth it? I don't know. Going. I like just need to ditch bot, unfortunately. I shouldn't even be here.
Let's find something to steal.
Come back.
Okay.
I can't help.
That's some trick. He gets some kind of.
Time to move.
Okay, got this.
Fucking bash.
Doesn't look winnable.
Here we go. Mischief. No time to dilly dally. Let's see where the road takes us.
They're definitely. Do you want to fight it?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Shop. Worked out. Want clarity so that I can refill my mana fully. God, I really need detection. This is actually such a big mistake to not have it. Need to defend top. I guess it has to be me. I can do without terrorize, I guess. Probably needed to cast my first skill, our third skill. Guys, want to run bottom?
Radiant structures are fortified. Let's go, Jix. Time to move. You ready for shenanigans?
What?
Those are fake, Kreese. Those are fake. I was just boning us because they're in this.
I'll prove I'm the best.
We got a back. We can't get a couple of them.
5 heroes.
Time to get into trouble.
Just getting a TB scroll quick.
Let's find something to steal. No time to dilly dally. Let's get moving.
Yes.
chef never killed anyone. Moving.
Keep baiting, I will.
Time to be.
Get him, boys, get him!
Let's kind of ruin that.
I forge my own destiny. Nothing can stand in our way.
We're getting kind of picked apart here. I'm gonna take this. Gotta get to my levels faster.
What are we waiting for? Your bottom tower is falling. What's for, Jix?
My yules or something.
Let's see where the road takes us. I'm going.
Need Lich to buy more sentries as part of the issue right now. Oh, he's listening to the stream. Nice.
We're going on a little field trip, Jix.
Is this safe for me?
You ready for shenanigans? Here we go.
Thought it'd be worth it to kill like one wave and then move out a little.
No one can stop us. Let's find something to see.
Oh, sick. They killed him. Part of the reason that I am down here pushing this is because I kind of can get away with it. Because I can, it's kind of hard to kill me, because I can always go invis and terrorize, for example. Now I definitely want to be with the team if they're going to fight over here. Or just once again going for a push.
Can't stay here.
Dire structures are fortified.
I'll prove I'm
not. Got my back?
That will guarantee the push.
See where the road takes us.
I kind of needed to be here for this one.
What are we waiting for?
I don't need to die here. Be there for them. Can't be fucking around mid when our team is on a tower pushing. Yeah, I should have been there, sorry. Speed's pretty nice on this hero, because once you initiate, you need to get into melee range to use Bedlam. Coming.
Something for everybody!
There's Shaker's big kill ball. Get the towers here.
A little mischief never killed anyone.
Banyards.
We're going.
They're still strong for a little bit.
They're pottermulth is gone. Need to not stand in range of getting got by these dudes.
We're split. Nick's bottom. He could get chronoed. Let's go towards him. Don't let them come up the hill.
No time to dilly dally. Oh, there's no range creep. Fuck. There it is. What the hell? The enemy's bottom tower has
we don't need to keep pushing. Let's just get our waves out for him.
Your top tower is under attack. Let's fly.
Still Corona.
My time has come.
Take Rose, I don't like to know Corona. Or fight if you can.
Alright, run. That's really bad.
Let's go, Jix.
Back.
Okay.
Let's see where the road takes us.
Thanks to you.
Let's get moving.
I should probably buy this, but kind of look at that movement speed and I feel like it'd be really solid, you know, be able to move around quicker. Not quite sure why you went SNY for status resistance. I guess it's good against like Earthshaker and stuff, but doesn't do anything against Chrono. Makes me doubt it a little bit. Now I got the Yule, so now I can actually do like Chris Crown combos.
Get out.
The enemy's top time symbol is falling.
Well, that's a Chrono.
Let's fly. Can't stay here. Let's get moving.
BKB on Ember.
Here we go.
Running over.
Let's go, Jix.
If I terrorize him, we can kill him.
I'm always on the move.
Brought the stun in.
Let's find something to steal.
Okay. Broke his clarity. I am not there, but I will come. Probably another case where I definitely should have. That's good. Oh shit, bounty's here. Careful on courier, Monica, could kill. Up pretty bad. Gyro lived, I guess, but
Radiant's courier has been killed.
I'll buy back. I Yule's a little bit late,
they're chasing him, guys. Help him. He's gonna get arrowed.
Can he's got a lot of stats resistance.
He's good.
500.
Cooldown is pretty good. Interesting items. Should I get a Vlad's actually?
Don't let that bitch ward. Oh shit, there's a. I'm up in 20. She's dead. He's dead.
Look at it, it's already gone.
Should I get a blink? Feels like I'm just not fast enough. Fight is progressing very rapidly. Bramble cooldown spam. No time to dilly dally. I approve. I'm not here. We go. I do that to prevent blink dagger. Bye, dudes. Holy shit. Okay.
My Sharona.
forgot about the no yules thing. Oops, damn, I have items. I could go axe.
I'm running, man. Don't back down. We don't back down. Go again.
Little Nick, this is where we throw. Get the shrine.
Going. I'm going.
Don't they have Kronos here at this point?
Sick alacrity for me?
They have Kronos. Mm-hmm. He's gonna do it. He's not afraid.
You can tell everybody. Now you can tell everybody. Go ahead
help
and tell
him.
Everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
The deepest sound he's ever made before. Okay, I have 6,000 gold, which means I can basically buy whatever I want. Scythe of Ice, Ags would be kind of fun, but I could buy an E-Blade. I feel like Scythe makes a lot of sense though. Don't have enough for the buyback. Get a blink.
See where the road takes us. We need to stay moving. What are we waiting for?
Yeah, boy.
They Roshin?
Bush? No, they're not.
They're ganking me. Don't let them gank me.
That's not what I meant to press. Come on, give him my basey. It's probably time, unfortunately. Guys want to just rush?
Hit it up.
Jamin!
What happened? It just, I hit everything, you know? I don't discriminate. I'm coming to hit the road. Jano, you want the cheese?
I guess I could have gone next, I'm pretty close to 25.
Let's get moving.
And this could work, yeah.
Are we just gonna Leroy Jenkins him?
No.
Alright, let's go Leroy them.
Let me get my 25. Let's go, boys, down the mid lane.
Alright, maybe they're going. Let's go. Nick, fuck that.
Alright, let's go, bro. Let's go. Chainsaw. The rockets
found
are so
rinse.
Good. My rockets are too good, actually. I'm sitting here thinking about reporting the orange guy just to rub it in a little bit from the time that they found farmed us for 10 minutes a month ago. I don't understand how you can do that to other people. That's really fucked up.